If you're not prepared to commit to your own blog on your
Yes.
website, then try to seek out other people who are blogging, who have blogs, and that you can contribute to.
Right, as a
So
guest blogger.
then you're reaching out to, their community, and you're being heard and seen in their community without, the necessary pressure of having to do your own blog every week or every, however often you want to do it.
That's a really
So
good, yeah.
think about guest blogging for others.
Thank you.